Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside, get what we can. We're taking this moon back from the Empire.
Rein it in, Agent.
I can't believe we actually
You don't fire until
I
do.
Is the war really over?
Apologies, Commander.
If it were that easy, I would have fallen.
Fire! Patrol neutralized.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. We have to help our troopers. Go! Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels!
Understood, Commander! We're with you!
Here much longer.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Come on. Fan out, be careful. We've already lost two patrols in this area. I don't want to lose any more.
Be ready, Agent Haft. Attack! Report.
Commander, rebels have seized Platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
The TIE fighters.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what...
Under heavy fire!
down. I repeat, the AT-ST is down.
Even with superior firepower, the rebels can't win.
Rebels neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lifts. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, Mom.
Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Push forward! Ask, take the first TIE. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, come on.
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
So something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral's Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Good shot.
bombers are making their attack run now.
That'll show him.
Agent Hask, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Fighter down!
Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
That'll do it. Direct hit. They're done.
Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart. Engines are operational, Commander.
Perfect timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target, sir?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now, here are our next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Commander, we secured the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Commander.
Slice that. Slice it, droid. Pask, I've reached the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Yours, Commander.
Slice this.
Exactly as planned.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is this part of the plan?